Hello everybody, how's it going? My name is Phil, and if you're watching this, then it means you're watching the Who Wants to Get Failed show, which means you've made a good choice this morning, and you've decided to watch something nourishing and enriching for your mind. Haven't made a video in a couple days, I'm really busy, bogged down with work and stuff, but I want to make a quick video today to introduce to you the new co-host on the Who Wants to Get Failed show. This is Sookie. She is a weasel, ferret. I call her Weasel Face. My girlfriend calls her Sookie. We just adopted her. She's a year old, and I think she's absolutely adorable. She loves to give kisses, and she loves to play with the kittens, which is good. The kittens love her. I'll show a couple clips of them wrestling about later. But, yeah, she will be in most, if not all, of my future videos. She's pretty much, next to my girlfriend, the cutest girl in the entire world. Little pink nose, big old beady eyes, long whiskers. She has a beautiful coat. I just gave her a bath yesterday, but she still smells weaselly. So I gotta give her her daily baby powder. But, yeah, that's my weasel. I'm gonna show a couple clips of her playing around. If you like what you see, rate 5 stars, subscribe. There'll be lots more of Sookie to be seen. If you don't like what you saw, you probably had your eyes closed. So open them up and watch it again. Subscribe is over here. I'm still figuring this whole backward video camera thing out. 5 stars right there. Yeah, check her out. She's wicked. I love her. She's adorable. A little fade. I'll get out of here and you can check out Sookie.
Memphis Nights. get the weasel. Oh, weasel's gonna beat you. Weasel's gonna beat you up, Goose. Oh no, Weasel's gonna go hide.
There's Weasel. And Goose is coming back out. There's no escape for the Weasel. It's too dark to see, but they're all under the couch. It's not a very fair fight.
Okay, come here, Sook. I'm gonna rescue you.
Sookie and me. I rescued her from the cats. Because two cats and one Sookie is not a very fair fight, is it? Alright. I'm out of here. Peace.